talking about old times today. Let's get the opening bell here and the CNBC real-time exchange at the big board. It is BMO celebrating the recent listing of gold leveraged and inverse leveraged ETNs at the NASDAQ American Lithium Corp. We should mention gold, by the way, Jim, which is in the green today. I guess on the notion that if the Fed, if Powell really is constrained because of event...